Hello guys and welcome to an all new, a really special Ardawen advice. So why is this special? Well, you can't see this because you're watching this on YouTube right now probably, but we're actually live on my stream right now, and I'm going to do this Genny episode before we're going to play Gettysburg Armored Warfare, which will be another YouTube video. But I wanted to do the Genny first because it came in shortly before I wanted to do my Gettysburg Armored Warfare try video. So let's start with this one actually, because we actually had something like this already. This is supposed to be a known video game character. I recognize it, but I can't name it at all. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe you guys know it. But we have something like this because, again, yes, it's the magical like Genny again. I know. Just shut up. So let's try this out. It's supposed to be again different kind of guns that together make new tastes. So let's just see what we got here. I'm not sure actually. I'm just trying to make it up from the backside because there wasn't really a description about this Genny. Damn it, I can't open it up. There we are. So, yeah, it looks like I was right. It's pretty much the same thing as the fusion thing. Or what was it? Or wasn't fusion? I don't know. There are other magical Genny stuff. So let's just see what we got here. This is supposed to be, I guess, if we combine these two, it's supposed to be champagne. I don't know. So, let's try. I didn't. It's actually quite interesting. It didn't really work as well as the other Genny. Then again, they didn't work that well either, but that was just me. But I do like these gums better. There is more. They are more fruitier. The taste of the gum. It lasts longer. But still, I didn't get the idea that it gave me the taste as it's supposed to be, I guess. Let's just try another one before we do the next one. Let me see. So the poop color isn't even on here. Oh, it wasn't poop, it was cola. Again, it's all right, I guess, but it isn't really my, it still isn't really my taste, this kind of thing. It's, let me find something to combine it with.
Sorry guys.
These are normally parts I cut out, you know, the jump cuts. Okay, I guess it does work. I guess I was mistaken. This combination is supposed to be a vitamin drink taste, and yeah, I guess it works. Maybe. I don't know. But not bad, not bad at all. The video game action figure candy thing. Not too bad, not too bad at all. Next is a strawberry taste. Let me find how it was called again. Fueramune. Oh man, my Japanese sucks. But anyway, it's supposed to be candy where you can whistle through, and it has a little toy, and it's strawberry taste. So let's just see what's up with this. So from what I've understood, you're supposed to be able to. Oh, this is funny. So, a candy whistle, everyone. Yeah, well, it's a bit dry. It's actually really dry. But yeah, I do taste the strawberry. So let's see what kind of little toy we got here. Oh look, it's a Godzilla-like thingy. With a huge horn on his head. It's not just a camera that you can hardly see. It's also the toy. It's a bit... but it's nice. It's funny, you know. For kids. So... Oh man, these are actually nice. They're dry, but they're nice. So yeah, little whistle candies, everyone. Let's just call them that. So that concludes the Japanese candy thing. I shortened up a little bit, sorry, but I want to play Gettysburg Armored Warfare, which you will be able to see in another YouTube video for the guys who aren't watching it live. So thank you. So that sums it up for the Japanese candy, and I see you next time. Bye.